goodness.
Suleiman Issa is a 26-year-old young man who is into website design and a student of engineering at Northwest University, Kano State. Suleiman met his social media lover, Janine Sanchez, 46 years old, from California, USA, and have been chatting and courting online for over a year. Janine traveled 24 hours from the U.S. to meet with Suleiman and his family, who are excited and hopeful about the visit.
Mr. Suleiman, he's my son. He now came across of this American woman. There they start chatting. She now said she will be visiting Nigeria. At the end of the day, she said she wants to marry my son. You want to marry my son? I say yes. I say okay, but no, she's a Muslim. He's a Muslim. He say no. Yes, no problem. I know he's still a student looking for future. He say no. At America, he will get university almost free.
Janine is full of excitement after meeting Suleiman and his family. She explains why she loves him.
I flew from California to Chicago to Ethiopia, then to Kano. It was a 22-hour flight, and I'm just here to meet my fiancé that I met online through social media. I wanted to make sure that he was what he portrayed on social media, and as far as I can tell, he's exactly how he portrayed himself, so I'm happy.
We are looking forward to get married, hopefully in the next 2 months coming, so hopefully we'll be married.
The government of Kano State has also been involved in the romantic story, as the Kano State Hisba board called the Instagram lovers for questioning, although the reasons for discussions were not disclosed. Janine is expected to leave for the United States of America and come back for the wedding, after which Suleiman Issa will relocate to be with his wife in the United States. From Kano Metropolis, Nanchin Vincent, Channels Television News.